describe horsehair, okay? Well, it would be as it, like a person's hair, but it's thicker and it's a little bit stiffer because it is pretty strong. Initially, it started way back with the Spaniards, and it was out of necessity, you know, to have tack for their animals. And then the cowboys picked it up. A lot of vaquero-type people that use mane hair, reins and macottes, they like them for the feel that they get over, you know, a paracord or a regular rope. With hitching, you need more of a geometric type design. You can't do circles just by the way the hitching is. It doesn't look like a circle. And so it's more of the diamonds or triangles. I graph out all my patterns, and I use colored pencils because I'm a very visual person. I have to actually see it to understand it. I make strings, which is a process of taking approximately 10 to 12 hairs, and you tie one end and then you twist them together and tie the other end, so you have a string. For a hat band, it's probably close to 500 strings. I've done head stalls and halters and shoe flies and bracelets. My heart is making memorials for people who have lost their horses. When something happens to the horse, or you know, they have to put it down, they want something to remember that horse by, something that was that horse. They just send the hair to me, and we figure out, you know, what exactly they want hitched and make up whatever item they would like and ship it back to them. I wanted to continue on with the mentorship program, so I was trying to think of who would be willing to put in the work. And I knew through Brooke's life that she was well-versed in hard work.
Horse hair doesn't really wear out. I mean, it's real strong, so as long as you take care of it, it will last forever. I'm working on a head stall right now. It's not finished yet. Between my kids and my family, and all of us are involved in horses and cattle, and all of us will use it and keep it forever.
If we can continue that and pass that down to our kids and our grandkids, that keeps that heritage alive.